Welcome back to the channel, ladies and gentlemen. Before we start off, man, they released some fan appreciation packs. I'm gonna go ahead and open one up before we jump into today's video, which is just Texans theme team gameplay. For those of you wondering, man, we got the best Texans theme team in Madden. As we start off with a 96 overall left tackle, you know, we could quick sell him for some training because we don't need a left tackle. I got Dwayne Brown over there, legendary Houston Texan. Make this something nice, man. We could quick sell. Ooh, Randy Moss, no thank you. I'm going to go ahead and quick sell these dudes. I'm going to see how much this 96 overall is going for before I quick sell them. Let's go ahead and open up another one. That first one gave us a 96 overall. So I'm not sure if that's good. I mean, 96 overall is good, but it's not no 99. 91 Shazier, that was pretty good back in the day, but not anymore. And then a 92 overall, and then an 89 overall. So this one was not good. Opening up our third one, we get a little most 83 overall. You gotta be kidding me, man. Come on. Oh, 95 overall? That's kind of good, man. What about this? Can it be like a 99 somebody? 93 overall, man. Come on. 88. All right, so far, not really nothing good, man. We got two more of these we can open with coins. Money-wise, oh, Jimmy Graham right there. Money-wise, I got to update my credit card info. I don't know what happened there. Another 91 gold. Who cares about that? 99 overall. Nope, 89 Randy Moss, man. Hey, at least we're getting a bunch of training out of this. All right, and the last one we can open up with coins. Highest overall we've gotten is a 96. Oh, this looks nice. This looks like a nice anime. Oh, another 96. Never mind. So we've gotten two 96s. But that's about it out of 5 fan appreciation packs. Do I feel appreciated, man? I don't think so. I do appreciate all the training, though. Look who we have here, ladies and gentlemen. Neville Hewitt. I hope I said that right. We picked him up from the New York Jets. And a couple of you guys have let me know that this guy is a monster in Madden. Unfortunately, he does not have the Houston Texans chemistry yet. So these are not his best stats. We have run stuff maxed out and brawler maxed out. Actually, run stuff is tier 9 or tier 8, something like that. But this is where we have him currently sitting at. This dude is a zone coverage beast with 99 hit power. But before we get there, man, 92 speed, 92 acceleration, 97 tackle, 95 play rec, 93 block shed, 99 hit power, and 95 zone coverage. That is amazing for a linebacker. Once he gets the Houston Texans chemistry, he should have at least, I want to say, like 95 speedish, something like that. Let me check out his man coverage because he's going to be replacing Honey Badger today, which plays in one of our linebacker positions. And Honey Badger actually has like literally 99 stats everywhere. So he has 85 man coverage. So I might just have him out there for zone plays, but if I start manning people up, I gotta sub him out for Honey Badger. But this guy looks like a monster, man. I can't wait for Madden or EA to give him the Houston Texans chemistry because he'll probably go up to a 99 overall. But yeah, guys, let's see how he does in today's gameplay. Let's check out the rest of the team real quick. So offense is basically the same. Deshaun Watson, Foster, Cooks, Hopkins, Will Fuller, all Texans O-line other than the center. And then defense, man, we got too many players on defense. We don't even know who to start, who to bench. We got 99 Justin Reed, 99 McKinney, 99 Zach Cunningham, 99 Clowney, Ed Reed, Robinson, Watt, Okoye, Vince Wilfork, AJ Boye, Kareem Jackson, and Honey Badger. And then here in our third string, we got Hewitt, which, like I said, he will be our starting linebacker. So it's going to be McKinney, Cunningham, and Hewitt locking down the run game. I don't know what abilities to put on Hewitt right now. I don't have any on him. On McKinney and Cunningham, I have Enforcer, and it only cost them one AP. But on Hewitt, I think it costs 2 AP. So you guys let me know if it's worth it putting it on him or if any other ability is you know, OP on Hewitt. But with that being said, guys, let's jump into a game with this 97 overall Texas theme team. All right, guys, here's my top three, man. Those two monster linebackers and Deshaun Watson. We're playing Assassin Twinkie, and he has golden ticket Tim Tebow. I haven't played against the man. Let's see how good he does. All right, guys, here we are on defense. You see Hewitt right here, McKinney, and I usually use her Cunningham with that Enforcer on him right here. Boom! Oh, I try to hit stick him, yo. Is that? Oh, that's Adrian Peterson. That still should have been a hit stick, though. Second and seven here. I definitely have McKinney on a spy for that Tim Tebow, man. This is an option play here. Come on, baby. Oh, look at Clowney. Hewitt right there. 46 was right there to clean it up if Clowney couldn't do it. Manned up. Julio Jones. Let me see. Oh, Julio's wide open. Set McKinney. There's McKinney. He should have laid out Tim Tebow, but I will take that sack, though. Looks like my opponent is going to go ahead and punt it off, which is actually kind of surprising, man. If I had golden ticket Tim Tebow, I would have gone for it on fourth down. Going to juke to the inside, juke back to the outside with Randall Cobb getting, oh my gosh, he just got killed out there. Third and 15, we need 15 yards right here, minimum. Minimum 15, ladies and gentlemen. Let me see if we can get, oh, look at Hopkins. Oh, you lost yards, Hopkins. What type of catch was that? We lost yards on that. Only 4 yard gain, but you know, we don't have Tim Tebow, but we got Deshaun Watson, man. So I will take that here. Probably gonna lob it up to DeAndre Hopkins, to be honest. Oh yeah, D-Hop! Oh, we overthrew it? What? We have 99 accuracy. How do you overthrow that, man? No pressure or nothing. Well, we're back on offense here, man. That was an unfortunate throw by Deshaun Watson. Here goes AP right at me. Oh, McKinney. McKinney beat me to the hit stick. Second and 11 after a total destruction by McKinney right there. Jimmy Graham is going to get locked up by Ed Reed. Julio Jones might get open right here, man. This is where I typically man up Honey Badger. But now we have Hewitt in there, so I don't really trust him in man coverage. Sent my McKinney. This should be a pick for Zeki. Oh, he threw it away, man. That was a smart play by my opponent. Third and 11. Can we get another fourth down here? Could be a stretch to the right. Actually, I'm going to go ahead and do this. Okay, no stretch. Uh-oh. Oh, that's on me, baby. Oh, I have a reach. Duntell Robinson died for that, man. Okay, Deshaun Watson. Now is not the time to be overthrowing balls or nothing like that. Look at Hopkins, baby. Beautiful throw. Oh, we should have cut up the field, man. I must be doing something wrong on my end, man, because these throws are pretty sketch right now, man. They are. Oh, look at Foster right here. Wide open. Get the first down and then some. There you go. Another first down, man. Let's keep moving this ball. No mistakes. Look at Foster. He left Foster wide open. We're going to juke Trufant. We juked right into Trufant. I probably should have done like a stiff arm on that one. This guy got really aggressive on that last play, and it cost him some yards, man. Let's see if we can get him on this play action. No, we cannot. Deshaun Watson is going to take off, and we're going to slide because Taylor was about to lay us out, man. My opponent has been playing a lot of man coverage, so we're relying on DeAndre Hopkins to make a play right here on this out route. And, oh, man, that was locked up. DeAndre Hopkins, yo, what a play. I don't think I've ever seen that animation, but he went out of bounds, man. If he would have stayed in bounds, we could have took that home. Second and 10 right here, man. Who can get open for me, man? Come on. Nobody taking off with Deshaun Watson. We have the speed. We're not going to get hit. We're going to go out of bounds. I wanted to juke that guy, but I said, no way. We're too close to fumble right here. That's tough. Come on, Watson. Get in there, Watson. Truck somebody. Oh, my gosh. He got destroyed by Jackson, man. He held on to the ball. We're up by 7. Okay, guys, he only has 1 minute here, so I'm very tempted to put Honey Badger in. But I'm going to keep Hewitt in there, see what he does. Going to cover this deep ball right here. Oh, good plays. I thought he was going to get sacked, man. McKinney was able to lay him out, though. Third and 10 here. Let's get a pick, man. Hewitt is actually blitzing for some reason. Who hit him? Was that Hewitt? No way that was Hewitt. Oh, he came out with the ball. Hewitt came out with the ball, man. We might just score off of this. I'm not sure if he was the one that hit him. Let me see right here on this replay. No, it wasn't him. I don't know who hit him, but hey, he recovered that fumble, man. We will take that. Let's just play it smart right here, man. Let's go into a half with at least two. Right here, Hopkins, baby. That's all you, Hopkins. Yo, Hopkins with those trusty hands. Timeout. I guess I didn't call a timeout, so the thing like ran out the clock all the way down to 4 seconds. So we didn't have another chance to make a play, but we will take our field goal and go into the second half. I think we get balled. But then we get ball back in second half. We're up by 10. So far, so good. Second and seven. Got a couple out routes, man, because he's playing man coverage. Let's see if DeAndre Hopkins can get loose one time. Golly, no, he can't because he's locked up. I sent Foster deep, baby, on the linebacker. Don't know what happened there, but 48 must have 99 speed because he swatted that, but he swatted it right into Jordan Akins' hands. We got super lucky right there. We're going to take a risk here on this deep play action to Will Fuller, man. This is probably a bad idea now that I think about it. Yep, it sure is. Somebody go deep for me. Somebody go deep. Just gonna lob it up. Oh my gosh, we lobbed it up. And Jordan Akins came up with the ball again. We got hit as we threw, and it was a terrible pass. But Jordan Akins, man, Jordan Akins is a playmaker, man. He just bailed us out of two huge plays. Look at this. Look at this block. Oh, get out of my way, Darren Fells, man. Yo, we had a touchdown right there. My opponent is now blitzing. Third and goal right here. All my receivers are tired, so we're just going to run this to the outside. Oh, that was beautiful. Come on, Foster. If this defense keeps playing the way it's been playing, man, it's as good as over. Tim Tebow has been legit, like, just non-existent. He just threw a pick to Justin Reed. Where's Hewitt at? Hewitt, I'm going to lateral this one to you, Hewitt. Okay, that's not Hewitt. Yo, where was Hewitt? Yo, Hewitt is all the way at the end zone. What are you doing over there? Poor Tim Tebow, man, on his first game back into the NFL. And he's getting clapped. Yo, that dude's sucking it up right now. Who can get open for me? X, screw it. Just throwing it. Oh, my gosh. Sean Taylor with a play of the game for my opponent. But, hey, man, that's cool with me. We going back on defense. Second and 10. We're going to man up Hewitt on Julio Jones, man. Kind of risky. But we want to see if he can hold up with the big dogs. And so we're going to test him out right there. Oh, my gosh. He did that play again. Juke to... Was that a safety? Oh, my gosh. I thought that was a safety. Let me see if I can get a quick pass right here to DeAndre Hopkins, man. He's probably blitzing everybody. Oh, he didn't. We're still going to throw it to Hopkins. And those sure hands, man. They're going to catch everything. This looks like a weird play right here. So we're going to look at Hopkins, man. Trust the old Hopkins. There it is, baby. Look at Hopkins. The route running. The juking. We got to be gone with the 99 speed. Yo, is that a linebacker? Look at 48. Oh, that's a safety. He looks like a linebacker, though. But, man, 99 yards and two or three plays. I already forgot. But just like that, we forced to rage quit right there. Poor Tim Tebow, 48 yards, zero touchdowns. Do not get him as a golden ticket, man. He clearly boo-boo. Well, there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Hewitt he's pretty solid, man. He made a lot of plays for me. He got that one huge fumble recovery, which let us score before at halftime. I didn't call any plays against him, man. I wasn't like, yo, Hewitt, why'd you do that? Why'd you do this? So, solid linebacker right there. Can't wait to put the Texans chemistry on him. But that's going to do it for today's video, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you did enjoy. If you did, make sure you drop a like and subscribe to the channel. And I'll catch you next time, man. Peace out.